The thing? Do I have a link to the thing? Where did I link the thing? Well, I linked the thing in here the other day, so I can get the thing up here, can't I? Or can I? Can I? Let's find out if I can. Oh, there it is. There it is. There it is. There it is. Yeah, we'll get the thing like this. Okay. Yes. And this is for the people watching live. And if you're watching at home, and if you can make that out in the bitrate when it pops up in the chat, that is a link to the SocksMakePeopleSexy.net Community Creator Showcase, which happened last Saturday. A fun little joint venture where a whole bunch of creatives in a community I'm a part of made little videos to show off their content. There were a lot of talented game developers, musicians, and artists, just incredible fucking people who did amazing things that really blew my socks off. And then I was there. Somehow, amidst all that high caliber stuff, people who literally make RPGs or create beautiful, beautiful, soothing, beautiful, soothing music, an entire album's worth of tunes. Or people who create fantastic art. And then there's the blue-haired idiot who yells at retro games and blogs about anime and space movies. Somehow they let me be a part of this shit, and I don't know how or why they let me do that, because they love me and I'm part of the community, but I am incredibly honored to be a part of that community. So you should definitely check out the SMPS Community Creator Showcase. If you can't see that YouTube link, look up youtube.com/polyplushy. So look that up. Look that up. All right. with all the with that plugging out of the way, let me get a computer video game up. And this is a thing that, ironically, we were talking about November before the show began, and how yes, I also talk about the space girlfriends. Very important to talk about space girlfriends, CC Kirby, thank you. So, another thing that we were getting to at the opening of the show before we hit record and made the thing go here is how busy November is for me, what with the NaNoWriMo and all that. And one thing I never got the opportunity to do because it was so busy was a thing that I don't know where this started. Polly did make me aware of it, but I'm not sure if this started with like speedrunners or something. But it is November, and November can also be many things, but it also is a Car November, where you play Carnuff on Nintendo for November. Car November. Carnuffember? I don't know how to say it, but this is Carnuff. It's a Data East classic. I'm honestly surprised it's not on the Switch yet, because Nintendo Switch Online, they love to be like, what? Put on fucking put great licensed games on there? Great, like, Capcom hits or Konami hits? No, fuck that. Here's a Data East and Jalico game that we got the rights to for a quarter. Yeah, hooray. So we're gonna play some frickin' Carnuff here, and I actually have a card to this, but I've never beaten the game, so we're just gonna go with it. We're just gonna go with it. Oh, Jesus! Okay, that's coming out of my. Okay, I forgot to put it onto my headphones, so it just came out of the speakers like that and scared the living shit out of me. Okay, Joy Mech Fight. Joy Mech Fight's a pretty good game. Okay, let me see how that is now. Okay, it's a bit loud. Play about with this thing for a. We're gonna turn that down just a bit, cause I don't want to go deaf while doing this thing. Okay, here we go. So here's Karnov. He's a burly man, and he picks up these shots, and we have ladder power. How do I use ladder power now? B and A. Oh, it was select. Oh, Jesus, that's a dragon. Let me enjoy my fight with... Oh, oh, God. What the hell? And Karnov can take two hits. It's like Ghosts and Goblins rules. And when you take a hit, you turn blue. Don't ask me why. And we got some health, and we're getting lots of K for Karnov points. I think that fuels the shit on the bottom. Don't quote me on that. Do not be quoting me on that. The inner mechanics of Karnov are an inscrutable mystery to me. Okay, I want to be up on this thing now. What the hell? I just made the power-up appear out of nowhere. I got the mask power-up. I have no idea what half of this shit does. That's unfortunate now. I think it would be helped if I had perused the instruction booklet for Karnov before firing up this stream. Welcome to Karnov, where retired heel professional wrestlers taking the future to save the day from the aliens. Mike, I don't know if you're bullshitting or not. What the fuck? Fishman? 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 K pickups. Well, I should hope not. Oh god, you're right. Oh dear. Well, that was a singular letter. Okay. Alright, so this is Fishman. I defeated the Fishman. That was level one, I guess. And Karnov disappeared. What? My dial-up is being picked up on mic? My what? I don't even have dial-up. I did at one point, but... Now what the hell is that thing? They have all the NES Pro Wrestling characters and Fire Pro Wrestling. Of course they do. Is there anything over here? Birds! Oh, Karnov is not equipped to deal with Castlevania birds. Next boss fight, listen to the sound effects. Oh, Kachiri knows that Karnov. What? This little gremlin. There's a bunch of Karnovs in Fire Pro, huh? Okay, we're going straight there. What the fuck? What is that beeping? Why are we beeping? Oh, we are going down. Tonight's a very scary. I feel like a boss is coming. Beep 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 boop. I heard beep 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 beep. That does sound like familiar. Beep 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 boops. Well, I can't quite place them. Oh, we got a power shot. What the? Okay, I guess we climb the tree and then do a big jump over here. Do I not hear the modern? Oh, the modem noise. Oh, okay. Okay. Okay, I see. I hear it now with this thing going. What? No! No! Fishman! I don't know what that beeping is. I don't like it when it does that beep. Bidding, 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 bidding. I don't understand what it means and it scares me. Well, there's lots of power-ups there. Can you take the ladder back? Oh, what the? Oh, hang on. Oh, I've been using the items. Okay. Now I have a shield. Sounds like the bell signaling the beginning of a wrestling match. That's a T-Rex! Holy shit! Did your random minute story have some truth to it? I don't know. You can make up whatever you want. It's Karnoff, Mike. I don't know how many stages of amazing... Whoa! That's a lot of fucking bombs. Let me see what the... Wait. What is that, anyway? What is that thing? We alternatively could have gotten this thing. Damn! I thought the birds would have... Karnoff, the ancestor of Bomberman. Oh, there's another ladder, at least. That's a Muscleman! What the f- It's raining men! Hallelujah! It's raining men! Oh, shit. Oh, God. Am I actually hitting this guy? Damn! Do I lose all my- Oh! Let's continue. Let's continue the game. I don't know how many continues we get in- Karnoff! Shit! This is... Okay, so you can't actually... Oh, wait, you can take the ladder back. Is this a Russian game? I don't know what it'd be. I am playing at this leisurely pace. Yes. I get it. Funny joke. Womp womp. That's like copyright to another streamer or something. Oh, I accidentally, Alright, let's not stand in one place and let's get the big power up here so I can, I was about to say, deal with those bats, but I didn't deal with those bats, now did I? Damn! This level's tough. This is a tough level of Carnuff. Well, that was a checkpoint, okay. So now it should... Is it gonna... Yep, it's going to rain men now. Okay, what is this? It looks like a boomerang. Oh! It's because it is a boomerang. Someone's streaming Death Buster Charity on Twitch. What is it, 2007? It's probably the, you know, the same people who've been doing that for the past 16 years. Wait, what? Hang on. Carnuff has wings! Those are wings! I thought it might have been Medusa! Yes, Rain, I do remember that. Okay. Oh my god. I swear I told that story on the stream, didn't I, Rain? Right. It's actually 2008, but you wanted to make it fit the joke. Yeah. Damn it! What, you can't hit those birds? We're on the Raining Men part. Okay, you gotta time it better to, I did tell the story before on here. I figured. You know, if I... It's 2007 when Doctor Who was good. Ah! Well, good news! Everyone involved when it was on in 2007 is back! It's like nothing ever changed. Okay, then. Oh, for Christ's sakes. There's no good way to tackle that fella. Boots do anyway. Whoa! The boots give Carnuff a fucking super jump! Can I lay the bombs down for Medusa? Oh, I can do that thing. And I fell. God damn it, Mike. Shit. Happy Car November. Level 4 of Karnoff is kicking my ass. Like, you can't get that guy. When you jump up, he just shoots a rock at your right at your face. Unless I were to come at him from, Alright, I don't need super jump. Pretty sure I don't need super jump. Oh yeah, that was David Tennant's last episode, that character. Huh. So I have an idea, but I gotta make it, you know, stick here. No! No! Fuck! The idea is immediately ruined. Oh, come on with the dragon. I wasn't standing still for that long. If I could get by the birds without getting hit. You know, there's still, like, a chance-ish. I can still do it. It's just gonna be difficult. So I have to have a good strategy here. Or I could get overwhelmed by the raining men. That could be something that happens also. Let's see. Okay. So that won't work. I was gonna try to jump up from the second block, but that won't work. Alright. I do have a plan. I do have a plan. And I got one shot to make it work. I use this fucking thing. And that erases him. And then I get through without taking a hit. And now in theory, I have a hit for the Medusa Centipede. What part of her is the hitbox? Cause that... Ah. Do I just blitz her? I don't know. I'll try laying a bomb, I guess. Maybe that'll get rid of the guy up there. Nope. He just... And then he just throws a rock in your face and you're dead. I think what I'm gonna have to do is no hit this entire fucking level so I have the power up for Medusa. fall down and then you're dead. It's very silly. Ah, what? No, no! Karnoff! Yeah. It's hard. Alright. I get this thing. I said get this thing. Now I'm just gonna go for it right here. That seemed to do it. Okay. Okay, we're at the reigning men part. I do this thing. I almost thought I was gonna get hit there. Alright, this is like some Game Center CX time. This is like best chance bullshit. If I can't beat her here, I don't know what the fuck. Level 4, and now we're on stage 5 of Karnoff. Do I gotta fly again? I guess I'm going down into the ocean? I guess! Okay, now we're doing the underwater level of Karnoff. I guess this is what's going on now. We got piranhas and seaweeds, and that godforsaken dragon is back. Oh, God! Fishman! Entire game. Oh god, Fishman's back! I got a rock, whatever that does. I don't know if the NES can do that, something like that. Why does this dragon keep coming in? Okay, I want one of those screen clearers. Could be useful in a pinch. Okay, am I gonna get more harpoon guys or. Karnoff. Karnoff just got stuck in the wall! This is a new level of jank, children! Hang on, can I? Nope! We are softlocked! Unless we can, like, explode our way out. Nope, nope. Alright! Thank you, Karnoff. Thank you, Karnoff. At least it had the decency to continue us. Oh, we're up here, okay. We don't have the ladder, so we can't get the power up. Shame. Is that a jank emote? Because that is most certainly correct. Karnoff and the Mighty Jank. No, it's fine. I'm not that broken up about it. All right, there we go. Oh, it's the T-Rex again. Uh-oh. Up. Well, I couldn't avoid that spread. It is a jank emote from the Jankster herself. I'm not aware of the Jankster. What? Not Godzilla. No, well, it's more a T-Rex than Godzilla, but... Oh my god, there's a giant clam! Holy shit! You should run like it is Godzilla, though it isn't. Ah! Also, what the hell are these things? I thought they were fish people, but I... Okay. I'm getting my revenge against the evil clam monster. That sure is a sentence, I said. Getting my revenge against the evil clam monster. Another streamer you follow uses jank as a catch-all euphemism. It's a very versatile word. Jank. There really isn't a ladder. Hence, she's the jankster. Okay. Okay, I see. Now, let's see what we can do about this T-Rex. This game is a precursor. Alright, well, let's resume the ridiculousness once more. I wanna do a little more exploring. Down in the depths. Alright. This is not way forward, this is a Data East game. I think Mike is just being... he could be being silly or way forward could have... Wait, I can select the rock down here? Hang on. Oh my god, that rock thing is a fucking diving helmet. Damn it! Damn! It's implied heavily that Karnoff is Shantae's father? By whomst? Who the hell is saying such things? Karnoff, what? Okay, what the heck? That's wild. Maybe I can try some of my bursts against the T-Rex. I do have full health for it now, so that's a plus. Like, what are you supposed to... I don't understand what you're supposed to do for that shit, because it's like... Ah. This is the lore of the stream now, dear God. Playing the prequel to Shantae. You know, I've never actually played Ashantae for this, mostly because the games are really graphically intense and would look like a blizzard of bullshit on this thing. But they're pretty fun. The original Ashantae definitely has some jank factor to it, shall we say. Not to steal the janksters' thunder too much, but it's an apt word. Stranger Things came out later. Oh, God. Oh, hi, Joe. Welcome to the show. No, we're not. We're definitely not. I mean, the original Shantae would probably work, but, you know. The original Shantae is, like, the most jank of them all. Blizzard's a bullshit, I love it. Maybe DSi Risky's Revenge. Yeah. I don't know. We'll see. Ladder in this stage, so that means I can't get the power up, so that means I gotta do the dragon, the T-Rex, whatever the fuck with the... Oh my Christ! What the hell just happened there? Cyberpunk 2077 for Fresmus? Great! A game that looks like complete shit that you can't see on the stream, and it crashes on me. Great! What a perfect thing! God damn it! Ah! Why does this dragon have to keep showing up? Oh, I don't know how I avoided death there, but... Best ongoing game nominee? What the... Of course they did. Johnny Silver, what? I mean, Iron Mouse is in the running for best content creator, and she's pretty great. Like, the hitboxes on these things are fucking impossible. How do you jump over this shit? Oh, it's Keanu Reeves' character name in the thing. I see, okay. old gods of Asgard performance it's a riot. Or riot! Weird horny nerds? Why would you want weird horny nerds to be mad? Nerds deserve to be horny too. Goddamn fish. Okay, that fish person is swimming in the fucking... Losing the ladder to that glitch made this stage like near unwinnable, I think. But I do have one more thing I want to try. Fuck. I went down too low and I poked the clam. Don't think I recognize the iron. I don't really. Yes, Rain. Ha! This is secretly a connection to Action 52. God, Mike. The hitboxes on those fireballs are fucking impossible! Sorry, I have to go on a bit of a tangent. I just remembered the thing. I'm thinking as I'm going, stay low. And that made me think of this thing. There's this Echo the Dolphin, the Let's Play video out there, where it's like the guy is role-playing as Echo the Dolphin, and he's doing this level where you, like, gotta do some shit with sharks or whatever and get past the open scene, and he's like, stay low, stay low. It's really strange, and I do not get it. No, I just made it sound strange when I did it like that. You gotta hear it to really get the nuance of it. But it's weird. It's some weird shit. Can't really try the thing here because of the. I wonder though. I might have been able to make it if that shot didn't get. Whatever. I got something I want to try, but I gotta get a good enough thing. Good luck, Rain, with the storm and all. Like, what in the name of God did you just say here? I have to read this and. When I'm out of danger here. But it was an interesting mix of fucking subjects. Oh, character bits. And Cara Dune comic mixed with. Okay, what? And, oh, God, that's certainly something. Okay. I'm just gonna try to hit him with this shit. I did it! I guess that did it! Holy shit! I just had to use enough of those fucking things. Thank God, we're through! Oh my God! Oh, a new level of Karnov! Oh! Oh, it's a miracle. It's a new level of Karnov to play, everybody. Oh, I can get a thing on the other end under this, I guess. Oh! Can the fish guy get up here? I don't know. Oh, he can definitely do that. That's something. But we're on a new level of Karnov, and that's very relieving. That was close. Damn it! Oh, wings, neat. Jesus, the hitboxes are weird in this game. If I can make it to the fishman part without taking a fucking hit, maybe. I say as I take a fucking hit. God! Just these things are so annoying. Christ's sake, I'm like trying to duck.
It's like, actually, let's go up the ladder.
Fishman on the ladder part is not good. Okay, but I think I know what I did wrong there. Shit. What? I was a million miles away from that shot. Ah! Since I'm getting lots of masks and other things. Alright, I know what I did wrong. I went up instead of going over here. Because that somehow spawns the fishman down low. There we go. I'm going down to get the power up first. Alright, furthest we've made it! New record! Okay, that's one of these things. Ooh, there's a lot of fun stuff up there. Including a ladder. Oh, owls! Oh no, Medusa centipede again! It felt like all my shots were going through her that time. How far back am I? Okay, I'm at the part with these. Gremlin shit on a brick! And you can't duck them because the hitboxes are 5 million. Yes, the owls are not what they seem, indeed. So I gotta master this part again. But I got a strategy, because, damn it! Strategy. If I could just get past this part with these guys! God! I noticed I could fly up here. What? What, I gotta land on this shit? The owls again. Oh, it shot. Sometimes they shoot and sometimes they don't shoot. That's weird. But I wanted to get all that shit. The ladder and shit, because I'm in desperate need of a fucking ladder in this game. Again. I believe I can fly, yeah. Damn! The continue point is stinky because it doesn't give you any fucking power-ups. It's just like, deal with the boss, and all the shit that you want for the boss is like at the first half of the stage. Why did I even do that? I don't need that shit. Wait, what if the super jump let me get up there? That is something I could theoretically try. Oh, I'm not getting wings either, so it's like, ugh. That just gives me health now, see? No, I can't reach it. You son of a bee. Okay, I got that shield thing, whatever it is. Mess. You know what? I gotta do it in one go and get that double power up and make it through without getting. It's gotta be a perfect run against Medusa. You can't accept anything less. So I gotta do it perfect. Are those guys xenomorph janitors? I don't know. The reading rainbow. That's not the reading rainbow thing, Mike, but we appreciate love and support of LeVar Burton in the Fresno Inferno stream, so very good. Now, what is this thing? What's a oh, it's a shield, huh? Come on, slam. What? Yes. Oh my lord, this is a chance here. This is a chance point. Got her! We're through! We're through level 6! Oh my god. Level 7. Level 7. Finally, a new level to look at. Oh, it's the raining men again. They're not raining this time. They're just walking towards me menacingly. Oh, that's birds. Boy, that's a lot of climbing up this. I guess we're going down into the pyramid. Uh-oh. Okay, there we go. Ladder! What the fuck? That's a tombstone that's also a mummy. But we got the ladder back. After three fucking levels, we got the ladder back. What the hell? Do I gotta shoot him from behind? What the shit? What's with this guy? Maybe I can try that. No, I can get hit by the raining men. That's what happens when I go down that way. Nope. What the shit? No amount of firepower seems to be able to deal with that. Maybe they give you these things because they know, okay. Is there anything over this way? Oh god. What? What?! What the fuck?! Okay, there's nothing over there, though, so. You don't bother with that shit. You know what, let's just say, the hell with that guy. Oh no! Oh, you can kill him! Eventually. What if I put a bomb here? No? What the almighty Christ do you do here? Oh! You go down this pit. There are two of these things now! They take so much firepower and they shoot faster than me. Oh my god. Why are you spawning the dragon now? Of all times. I think he only shoots when I shoot. still takes like 10 trillion hits. Oh god, am I soft locked again? Or did I jump on the wrong thing? I'm soft locked because I didn't kill that thing up there. Oh my god! Christ, Karnoff. Yeah, it keeps giving me these things. I don't know if it's trying to hint something to me with that, but... There has to be something you do with this shit other than, oh, just don't get hit and get the big power up. But if there is, I don't see it. I'm gonna try to use the explosive thing on it. Okay, that seemed to do something or other. Got that. And then this falls down. Okay, I'm gonna blow these two up because fuck 'em. I ain't dealing with that shit again. Oh, we got guys throwing rocks now, so I gotta, triple shot, wow. What the fuck is that thing? Well, it got me. Jesus. It's like a gross King Ghidorah. Ugh. Disgusting. Well, the good news is we know what the rest of the level looks like. God, the godforsaken dragon. Oh, whoa. Thank you. Gotcha. Okay. Yeah, you just gotta use that thing. There ain't no getting away from that shit. What? Oh, great. Just throw the rock as I jump. That's wonderful. That's wonderful. This level is solvable. It's a rote memorizing pain in the ass, but it's a solvable level. What was that shit? Ah! When he shoots a short one and a slow one, then a fast one, it's like, that's impossible to dodge because of the hitboxes. It's great. It's great. Wonderful. Don't give me that Raining Men shit! God in heaven. Hey, can I just avoid these guys if I don't shoot? Oh, but I have to shoot to get rid of the bats, don't I? And I got hit anyway, so it's like... Oh, just great! Okay. No, just go for the thing. Just go for the thing. That's what I've got to do. I really wish there was a faster way to kill these fellas. Do I have to hit them when they're in tombstone form, I wonder? I don't know. Great! 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 tilted. This is a tilty jank game, this Carnoff. It's giving me the Ghosts and Goblins vibe of, you have to do this perfectly, absolutely fucking perfectly, or else, to hell with you. Got him. We just pop these things because fuck them. No, with the fucking dragon, please. Alright. I got like a triple shot for this thing. And that didn't work. Oh, I didn't mean to use that thing, but whatever. I tried YOLOing it, but it didn't work. I want to beat this level. Crack in here? I wonder if there's like a... No. No, I guess not. It goes beep, beep, beep. If only I could get both of those. That would have been swell, but oh well. Such things were not meant to be. One. That's two. Take our ladder back. Break this fucking thing out. Okay, using the boomerang, bad idea. And I think getting close to it is a bad idea, too. Try yellow strats now. Triple shot. Well, let's try the stay away strats. I did it! I've done it! Oh, thank God. Oh, Christ! I feel so goddamn relieved whenever I get through one of these godforsaken fucking levels. What is this now? I can fly or I can go down. Let's go down. I don't know what. What? Okay. And what the fuck do I do if I don't have wing, if I die here? Huh? What? What the shit? Am I just dead now? Is that it? Like, is that it? After all that, I get to a fail? What? Like, I don't understand this. Oh, there we go, there we go. A couple of wings spawned when they went up here. Like that, okay. I can get some more here. Surely the bombs must do something here. At last, we found the spot where the bombs actually work. Oh, that's incredibly mean. It's just unspawning while you're jumping. You're dead now. Right. It's me. I'm the bomb. Oh my gosh. Okay, that's a strategy that seems to work for that part. And there's this ball that just sort of flies into my sprite. Oh god! And you come up here and gotta fight that thing. Okay. God almighty. Making sure I got enough bombs for this part, for sure. Thank you. Oh, I fell down into it. Shit. Okay, I have an idea. I have an idea. For how to get past that part. Now we're going to wait for the wings to run out so that I'm grounded and I don't fall onto a bullet. It's a decent plan. If I had that I have that shield now, so that's something too. There's something to that also. Bullshit. Oh, there's wings down there too. Okay. I can just jump down there and get a spare pair if I need them. Oh, the double shot, man, which is troublesome for that. Didn't think so, but that's okay. The stage feels a lot more doable than the other ones. There's less, like, perfection I need to rely on. It's just, there's finicky bullshit with the flying and whatnot, but definitely a step down in difficulty. Thank you. Ooh, I shouldn't have done that. I almost cost the attempt right there. I mean, now that we got, like... I'm gonna put on the shield. I'm gonna go back and get a fresh one. How many fucking hits does this thing take? Perfect, just perfect. It's King Ghidorah, it sure is. Damn it! The hitboxes on those fireballs are just very mean. There's interesting chances coming here now. Well, I've got the double. Come on. Yeah, we'll use the shield here. Yes! I blitzed the living hell out of it! That's right, I'll try a little stage 9, but, like... Ooh. I'm feeling pretty fucking tired. I'll try a little bit of it, though. Ooh, we're, like, in a big cave? Okay. This is a maze. Oh, what the hell is that thing? I don't like those things. And they're kind of just, you know, blocking my path. I think we gotta use one of those to get them out of the way. Oh no. What? No! No! What? Don't. I Head down the ladder, Karnoff. And that's a pit! That's a pit! Oh, Lord. Okay, this is like a big maze level. I don't think I have the fucking wherewithal to do a goddamn maze level in Karnoff tonight. I'll bang my head against it a little more, but this will probably be near the end of the show. Because, good God almighty. Okay. Oh, no! Well, I managed to make it past that. Something. Now if I come straight down, do I fall on an owl? Yep! If you go straight down, you fall on an owl. Okay. Good to know. And the bats get me there. Okay. That's great. That's lovely. Just what I want to see. What's up here, anyway? What's up this way? It's another one of those guys. These idiots that I don't like. And it just... Okay, it just leads me... here. Alright. Well, I don't want to do that like that. What? Wait a minute! Those guys didn't spawn before! What is this shit? Is that fiddling with sprite limits by shooting rapidly? Maybe I was. Yes, bats. They are indeed a thing in the computer video game, Joe. What? Fishman now? You can't just put brand new enemies on the path when I've been learning it a couple times. You can't be getting on with that bullshit. Okay, so down there's a power-up. Now, hypothetically, if I was to go like this... And then you're like, wait, no. And hypothetically, if I was to go like that... Oh my God! They just... Shoot.
You're dead.
I swear, I am getting those ghosts and goblins vibe because the inconsistency of the way these things spawn is... And where did you come from? What? Those aren't the things that are supposed to be coming here. What is this shit? It's supposed to be the bats. I can deal with the bats. Yes. Oh, I'm dead again. Yeah, I didn't go high enough. I just want to scout ahead in the cave a little bit, but it's so complex.